you go like this, yeah, doesn't look great, does it, yeah? So then, please, look up, yeah? Wow, I've just met this fantastic, gorgeous other person. Woo! Yeah?
I get the message about HIV and AIDS, how to use a condom and how to dance even. So I hope they enjoy it and they would like us to come again.
I thought it was really fantastic.
The crowd was alive.
They did really well, especially in the sunshine. Can't believe how they can do all this in the sunshine, in the heat. Dancing for an hour, unbelievable.
At first, I had to wake the crowd up. So that they can give some spirit, so that the performers can get that mood and start performing very well.
Fantastic audience as well.
The audience were great and really into it, so I think it really encouraged the dancers.
The show was so nice. I've learned a lot of things that I've never knew before, like using a condom. It's my first time I'm hearing about it.
It was the first time to me to see the person showing me how to use condom.
I enjoyed the circuit part where the teacher and the student get to demonstrate what happens to students, how teachers get to take advantage of the learners.
I also just want to join the AIDS Craft Awareness.
The music was interesting and the dancing or the movement of the people was very interesting and I really enjoyed it.
You guys did very well.
Scared.